I could conceive. But like a child falling back to no arms underneath, I dropped into the unrelenting world of in-between. Behind the questions there's a murmur echoing, a wordless sentence in between the lines. Beckons me to listen to what I already know.